The next winner is a press organization that is a true advocate of freedom of expression with writer contributors from most political spectrum as well as covering culture, sport and entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, the award of best press and in memory of the founder Dr. Mesbahzadeh goes to Kayhan, printed in London, represented by Mr. Hamidi and Mr. Mohammadi.
On behalf of Kayhan London, we are very grateful to be here tonight. I would like to thank Mr. Tabayani and Lady Dobiani, Dr. and Dr. Tabayani for this wonderful event and award ceremony. As many of you know, this year our paper celebrates its 25th year anniversary. For us, Kayhan London has been a way of life. It has always been our mission to shed light where there is darkness and to publish news, stories and commentaries that may prefer to remain untold. We hope to continue to do so with your support. We sincerely thank you for this recognition.
Thank you.
This is very heavy. I cannot handle it. Anyway, he spoke in English. Let me say something in Farsi language, in all languages. تشکر میکنم همونجوری که ممل گفت الله حمیدی گفتند از جناب دکتر و خانومشون و ارگانایزرشنشون فقط یک جمله بخوام بگم که یادی هم بکنم در مورد کیهان وقتی صحبت میکنیم از خود آقای دکتر مصباح‌زاده و تمام اونایی که کار کردن در این 25 سالی که در خارج از کشور واقعا با زحمت از همون کسانی که از روز اول آقای طاهری و دیگران آقای دکتر نوری‌زاده و دیگرانی که بودن در تمام طول این سالها کار کردن بسیارشون در میان ما نیستن خواستم که امشب یه قدردانی هم از اونها بکنم و به هر حال از همه شما هم سپاسگزارم.